So I have a Raptor dual motor shift light, and I set it up so at a preset boost. It comes onto the second mode. I have 8.5 pounds and 4,500 RPM, but right now, just for testing purposes, I put it for the TPS to go above 2% with the transbrake on. And this is how I set it up in the Holley. Hey, can you mute that? A little cold start with it. Push the transbrake, 2% throttle, and it goes into the second mode.